Hello, and welcome back to another excellent adventure of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. This week we're doing Play 4, Act 2 of Foul Play. Let's dive into it. Currently we're fighting a cult off in London in 1910. Or down the back alleyways, it seems, following a blood trail, because we just beat the cult leader off the top of a building. I don't think they had a great fire in London in 1910. Maybe Dashford and Scantwick prevented it. With their great demon hunting prowess. Oh god, that's not even a word either. Let's get She-Ra. Yeah, all the She-Ras. Chipper, chipper, chipper. On to the next level. Two for a pound. Apples and pears. Stairs. That's about the only Cockney slang I know. To progress into another bit. Uh-oh. Threat and innocence. God, quit your running around. Hey, I saved one. Woo! Good old bare knuckle boxing there. Thank you. Oh. Come on, you die. More of the guys. See, when they use the same models for all the guys, it's kind of hard to know which one you've been beating up the most. That's cool. And that's the end of that chapter. Yeah, so once again, stay tuned for another exciting episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes next week. Yeah, and we'll be playing chapter play 4, Act 3 of Fiddle Play. Don't forget, we do streaming every Tuesday at 8:30. And post videos on YouTube every so often. Mainly Mondays at the moment. But we should have some more episodes coming your way soon enough. Until then, see you next time.